The legend of William Tell was mentioned for the first time after 1470 in the White Book of Sermon. The earliest known representation of Tell is found in the Swiss Chronicle, written by Pedermann Eteling from Lucerne, and printed in 1507. Tell quickly became a symbol of the Swiss people's love of freedom. Throughout the ages, the figure of Tell has been used to demonstrate Switzerland's unity, independence, and freedom. For example, in the Peasants' Revolt of 1653, or in 1798, after the occupation by the French Revolutionary Army, or after the founding of the modern Swiss Confederation in 1848, when unity and identity were sought.